The FibroScan is used to measure the liver stiffness or to measure the fat in the liver. The FibroScan is not painful. FibroScan is non-invasive. There's no needles or anything like that. All you feel is a few taps against the body to do the measurements. The FibroScan results will show you how much scarring you've got on the liver, and that'll tell you the level of fibrosis or cirrhosis that you have on the liver. Before you have a FibroScan, you should fast. You should, for at least 3 hours, you should not eat any calories. You can have water, but you have no calories. How long does it take? The FibroScan will take about between 5 and 15 minutes. Can take a little longer, but yeah, your average will be between the 5 and 15 minutes for the FibroScan.
The FibroScan in our environment in Indigenous health is invaluable for our patients. It is an investigation that is easily accessed by our patients because it comes to our clinic. People aren't frightened to have it done, and it gives us a lot of information about who is eligible for treatment, who needs to then be followed up for complications like esophageal varices or cirrhosis and HCC follow-up, which we wouldn't be able to tell without it.